June 1944, that man had 1.3 million men in his command. That was the soldier's general.
Man.
Took very good care of his men, and they adored him for it. As we round this turn, look to the right across the valley. You'll get an idea of the size, scale, and scope of Arlington National Cemetery. These are all federal issue stones. That's all you can get since 1947. Formation in death, as they stood formation once in life. Federal issue stones on our left, various sizes, various shapes, various colors, indicative of what the older sections of Arlington National Cemetery. These are all privately funded, either the family or a VFW post or American Legion post funded these stones, the private stones. We're headed now for the final resting place of President John F. Kennedy. Anyone arrived that November? Got help from school. My mother was in tears. My father was home. My father had been home 3 in the afternoon on Friday. It was absolutely unheard of.
What do you think? Maybe 100,000?
And then the president had been killed in Dallas. We're going to make this turn. We will be crossing a walkway. And if you look to the left as we cross the walkway and follow it into a stand of trees, you will see a brown sarcophagus. It is the final resting place of Robert. Secretary of War in the administration of James Garfield and Chester Allen Arthur, the brown sarcophagus on our left. On our right is Justice Hill. This is where Chief Justice Warren Burger, Chief Justice Rehnquist. This is where the Thurgood Marshall, our first house on the bluff, flag and half staff indicating there are funerals taking place. And we're coming into this area up to Kennedy. Kennedy's final resting place. The Eternal Light was lit by Jackie on Monday, the 25th of November, 1963. Two of their infant children are here with them. And as we pull forward, walking just on the other side of that low wall, you'll see people.
See the tomb of the unknown soldier. It's a little bit there. That's it, I guess. Got this awesome switchblade knife thingy. It's really cool. Can't focus on it. It's really awesome. Put this down. Your switchblade thing. Legit. So yeah.
Every time, one guy, you know, that's probably nine. about the rest of the other days? Are you filming? For real?
For
mature.
I can take video when I want to.
They hit his ball.
Let's get into our bus.